had my bike parked out front the other night, and there was this weird-looking bald guy that was checking it out. Then he gives me his card, tells me he's a business owner, and since I got a bike, he might have a job lined up. There's not a whole lot of details on it. Basically just ride my bike around, dropping off these cases.
How do you know you're not dumping body parts all over the state?
Keeps rolling in, right?